So we're after lunch and we are doing the rest of the zoo. We've only got to 4:30 and it's like 1:15, which isn't boding well for us completing the rest of the zoo.
Speed run time.
Speed run.
Avoiding birds.
We're in the Komodo dragon bit, so I'll show you the Komodo dragon and the little one that we saw.
It's called Dragons in Danger.
It is, and this bit
is a tortoise.
So not a dragon, but potentially in danger.
Not quite so big, though.
He's huge.
Komodo. There's a little tiny one behind us.
Spotlight.
Do you know where the chameleon is?
No. Oh, yes.
Yes?
Yes. Right there.
Right where?
Iguana.
Oh!
Right there.
He's on the move. Hey, dude.
Slowly.
Slowly, but surely, on the move. Gosh, are you ready to go into the lemurs walkthrough? Make sure that door shuts behind us. Closed. Lemurs are secure. So you've got to wear, a couple of times we've had the face coverings on. Anytime that you're inside, they recommend you put on a face covering. I think it's a little bit more than recommended in the in here with the lemurs, because best put them on. What's supposed to be in here? Anything? Nothing?
I think that might just be an indoor.
Nobody knows. So let's see if we can find some ring-tailed lemurs.
King Julian.
Yep, King Julian. Something back there. Oh, he says we can see them over here. They're all behind the bushes. Oh, I saw something. Saw something run. Several things. Oh, up there. Hello. Hi, dude. Hippity hoppitin. Another one over there.
There's another one up there.
Oh, you look so cute. How big yawn. Oh my god, those teeth. We just went in the aquarium and oh my god, there's like 8,000 children in there and they're all screaming at the fish. So I didn't film anything. Otters. Otter time. And then penguins.
Hello babies.
They are back there.
Come on. We might be able to see them better from that corner, maybe, I don't know. Is that
up here? Oh, they're lying down. Hello. They've got massive eyes. Yeah, look. Look at the swims.
In what way?
To go and look at them underwater.
If you want. It looks busy down there.
None of them are like swimming under the water. They're all just floating on the top.
Yeah.
Please, I'm swimming down here. There's a couple you've seen swim past. Oh, there's one coming. There it is. They're so cute. We just swam down. So cute. Hi. Look. Them swimming underwater. Hi there. Hi, darlings. Jack, we found your red pandas. Are you happy now you found your red panda? They're so cute.
They're just too cute. Look at their little faces.
Oh, they're looking at the keeper. There's a keeper over there scraping things out of the drain. And then like, what are you doing? So what's this? The Andean bear.
Andean now. Yeah.
And he's sat up there, look, at the top of the...
I suppose it's from the Andes.
Yeah, I was seeing that. He's sat up there.
Just chilling at the top of the waterfall. Contemplating life as the waterfall is below him.
He is. What did you just say?
Females and males have horns.
Oh yeah, so they do.
Apparently.
They have sensitive ears. Thin stripes. Flexible tongue.
And they are the rarest large animal in Africa. And they're over there.
They're over there.
And they're not in Africa right now.
No, they're not. They're over there. These are zebras.
If you just spin.
Oh yeah. So there are zebras. God, look how big they are. They're massive. Hello. Pardon?
They're biggest with the thinnest stripes. They look like they have pretty thin stripes.
Oh, is it? Are all three in here?
I don't know. Well, the mountain ones have like a neck.
Have a neck.
And
a neck, a fold of loose skin.
The plains ones are just boring.
Plains are quite plain.
Oh, when they go, the stripes are under the belly.
Oh, so this one's having a poo.
I think they're grubbies.
You think?
They've got thin stripes. And they're white belly.
They have got white bellies. So all of them have got white bellies. And they're just saying that there's different ones.
They don't have a weird neck thing, do they?
No, they don't.
Cool.
Sexually dimorphic, which means the females look different. They do. So, this one's the male. These ones are females. They are cute. Look how fluffy they are.
Waterproof hair.
So we're going on to the islands. Not sure what's on here other than sun bears.
Sun bears.
That's what we're aiming for.
That's what you're aiming for.
I love sun bear. They're just so fluffy. Look at them. It's not disappeared. He's over there, look.
Or is that a mirror?
No, I think he's found his friend, but his friend's on the other side of the fence. Warty pigs. Still not quite warthogs though. Still not quite pumba. Their babies are freaking cute. Oh, there's a baby! Oh, sorry, I got really excited. Come out from behind that stick. Oh, he's having a scritch.
Oh,
yeah, that was... Aww. That's so cute. I've seen a fair few kangaroos, but none that look quite like that. Can you see him?
Yes.
Does it look like a kangaroo?
No.
Oh, he's there though. Yeah, no, that does not look like a kangaroo.
He's just a bit slumped at the moment.
He's sleeping.
Sleeping like a kangaroo.
Oh no. Let's see if we can see him. I've lost where he's gone. He was over there. I see him. I don't know if you will be able to. He's there. I think there's two in there. Oh, okay. Bye, cassowary.
This is a funny video. There is literally just a tree there.
I know. Oh!
There we go.
There he is. Ah!
It's just an emu with like colourful head.
You say that to him, to his face. Oh, my God. I did not realise they were this big. He's massive.
They don't look that big on Planet Zoo, do they?
No, they do not look that big on Planet Zoo. They're bloody huge. Look at them. They're so cute.
I don't know about cute.
They are. Look at their feetsies. Look at the toe beans. They've got toe pancakes. We just had a look at the tiger, and the volunteer that was there said that she's been there 2 hours and she's not seen the tiger all afternoon. So no smarter tigers for us. We're going to go in here.
I think it's sun bears.
Sun bears?
I think so.
This size sun bears. Okay, we'll have a look.
View of the tongue when
they're doing trundling. They're so
stocky. Yeah,
they're very little, aren't they?
They're quite well built, aren't they?
They are.
Solid. Looking for solid.
Yeah. Like a spot. No, dense. No, I get what you mean. Dense.
Long,
you see the claws, yeah.
He would maim you.
He would, yes, he would cause you serious injury. There is an orangutan just there. Should we go inside? He's got something to say, hasn't he? What? Oh. 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 What are you looking at? Jewel wasp. Native female sting a cockroach and trap it in a burrow. Her young will eat it alive.
Brilliant. I mean, look cool, but that's terrifying.
That's terrifying. Ooh.
They're all upside down.
Something there.
Yeah, I think it's so that if they land on it like that one, it's even better.
There's one coming.
No, on the road.
It's so weird. What are they?
They're literally wasps.
Wasps. They're so weird.
No, he's not a baby. He's definitely a kid. Yeah. It looks way bigger for a baby.
Yeah, you're right. It's by himself, isn't he? So it must be at least a bit grown up. Hey, you know what he's doing? He's running away from his mum a bit like... Come on, Jasper, let's go.
Ah!
Get
Jack, we seem to have found ourselves in another aviary.
Yes, we have.
More birds. There's so many birds.
Absolutely wasteless. Silhouette crested macaque.
Yeah. They're there. There's one up there at the top as well.
What you doing?
Gharial.
Crocodile.
There's nothing to eat there.
So
this is the same gharial crocodile, and his legs are under there, look.
I can't see it.
Oh, I'm on 22% battery. Haven't done this very well. We've got an hour left in the park. We're heading now towards the yellow part of the place, of the zoo.
The map.
The yellow part
That's
of the map.
Four different colours.
Three?
Yellow, green, purple,
oh,
blue.
Oh, yeah. So we're headed towards the, where are we aiming for?
Just all the yellow bit.
Just all the yellow bit. Oh, there's some more of, oh no, these are the same. They're just from the other side. We want to see the, we've done lions.
What was
they
it?
Weren't even in this bit. I don't remember. Can we even go down the here?
Meerkats is there.
Meerkats is down here.
Yeah.
I don't think we can get. Yeah. Oh yeah, we can. Yeah. I've just seen people emerge from a corner.
Meerkats, we saw one other thing on the map. That
painted dogs.
Yeah, that's it. Dogs, meerkats.
Dogs, meerkats, rhinos.
Rhinos.
Dogs, meerkats, rhinos.
And then we'll head back towards the elephants because we didn't really look at them this morning, did we?
No, it was just a quick run past. So, meerkats, rhinos, painted dogs.
Skipping the birds has helped.
Skipping the birds.
We have an hour and a half left before the park closes and now...
Top tip, skip the birds. There's lots of birds.
Don't spend so long looking for frogs which are the same size as your toenail.
Yeah. This is Jack teaching himself for the next
future.
Time he comes.
That is a
I see a painted dog. I found it. Oh, there's some aardvark here as well. Okay. He's eating.
Yeah, he is.
Nomming on something.
That's a massive dog.
That's like proper massive.
God, look at it.
Like Bella size, not quite.
Not quite.
But, which is probably similar size to. It has very thin legs, doesn't it?
They
you
do
see
have
German
thin
Shepherds
legs.
And they've got like fatty thighs.
He's gone behind the thing.
But they look like they've got Jake legs.
He's gone for the magpie.
Proper long thin.
Oh, he's stalking something.
Yeah. But yeah, they've got quite thin legs compared to like.
All the dogs.
Yeah.
It's almost, they're almost fox-like, aren't they? He's listening. And sniffing.
That should be quite short.
Hello.
That is a big dog.
What's a big dog?
Their tails are very fluffy, aren't they?
Hello.
Oh, he is sleeping.
He is sleeping. You can't see him on the picture. This is how Cassie sleeps. Oh, there's two.
Oh, there is two.
There's another one. Hello. This is how Cassie sleeps. Fully on her back. Both feet in the air.
This is basically Holly on the sofa this week.
Look at her claws. Look at those toe beans.
They're massive toes.
They're massive nose.
Massive everything.
They're just massive. I like they're in this corner where the heat lamp is.
Yeah.
Look, oh he's getting up.
He doesn't have a tail, that's so weird. I was expecting a tail.
It doesn't have one.
It just ends.
It just ends. There's one up here as well.
Oh yeah, I see it. The furry bit.
Furry bum. Just for a second, just what? What?
They have a long gestation period for their size.
Do you know what gestation means?
How long they're in the pregnancy for.
Good job.
What stupid. Kid died like a week after it was born and then it got depressed.
I don't know. I think it was the black rhino that had a baby in that last episode that we watched.
Yeah.
And everyone got dead excited about it.
Oh yeah, and it survived.
It survived, yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
I mean, I can only see one now, so I don't know if that's spoilers for the next episode.
Yeah, it does. The inside bit's cool, look.
Oh yeah, they've got a little... Should we go over there?
Thatched roof, but with glass in it, that's cool. It doesn't seem high enough wall.
I think it's fine.
What's the dimensions? 3 metres non-climbable.
Will you pack it in? There's another rhino out here. He's cute, isn't he?
I wouldn't say that.
Meerkat manor going on over here. Hi babies. Oh, going inside. Not sure. That one's a young one. That one just about to go in. That's a baby.
That man is
he is, isn't he? This one is as well, yeah. These two.
Found him.
We think we found the mum and baby at the back there, because this other one at the back on the right is
much smaller.
A lot smaller than the one on the left.
And if the season was released this year, then it was probably recorded last year. And
yeah, so it would be a year old now and a bit bigger.
So that checks out.
It does. Oh, I'm glad the baby survived.
This is when we find out on the next episode that the other baby died and they had another one.
Yeah, you were right, Jack. They're really not very sociable, are they? Like, there's one over here.
As far apart as they can be.
Bearing in mind, they can access each other's bits.
And the
like,
middle bit is communal.
Yeah. I mean, he's found a massive pile of hay here, so he's living his best life.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
How strange. Got some spider monkeys. That one that's swinging at the back there has got a baby on her chest.
She's taking it to...
She's taking it somewhere. To the back.
Just on a trip.
No, just taking them on a tour.
Oh my god, she's so tiny.
This very, very small. What else have we got in here?
Maybe it's offloading.
Look how small that baby is.
Scratching up his scratches. Scratching his scratches. Look at these ones hanging out. Look at the baby. Yeah, should we put these down?
There he is. Chilling by the gate. Buffy headed capuchin, absolutely smacking something into the railing. Yep, a lion tailed macaque. And there.
Got manes as well.
There's two over there. There's one over there. There's a monkey bot right here.
That's
does not have a tail.
Not very lion tailed.
There's loads of them in the hatch.
Oh, I can see why it's called lion tailed. Because it's got a little bit of a, like, a plump on the end, like a lion.
Oh, yeah.
Meanwhile, this guy's not got one there. He's eating bark.
He's a bit broken. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Something horrible must have happened. Stop eating the twigs. This is a mandrill. There's a mandrill bum. Colourful butt.
Not so
colourful face. It doesn't have a colourful face.
No one doesn't.
Yeah, they do. It's just a bit dark.
You've got a big ass face, don't
you? I do.
Almost like lion-like again, like the head shape.
God,
they've
I missed
got
it.
Massive
they have teeth. Absolutely massive teeth.
He just yawned.
They did. That was a massive yawn. So, I think we've seen this guy already. But we don't remember where.
Up there when we were on that bridge.
Oh, when we were up there.
We walked across. I don't think we started vlogging until we got to the butterflies, which
was after that. Yeah.
So we did mention it in the intro, I think.
This is him.
He looks very modular.
Yep. He's like armoured.
Like, oh shit. The bit over my leg's broken. Let me just replace that. You can just take it off.
Anya?
Put a new one on.
That's what I said. He's like armoured.
Yeah.
We're just going through the list to see if we've seen everything.
Jaguars, sloth, ants, and Amazon.
Hold on, I'm gonna put in what an II is, because though we went near where they were, what is it, 23? So it was inside this tropical realm.
Right.
It must be some sort of bird.
Maybe a frog.
Make you guess, what do you think it is? A frog?
An II. Sounds like a captain to me.
Ha ha ha.
I don't know what it will be. I think
I'm going with a bird.
Some kind of lizard.
Lizard. I'm going bird.
Okay.
What else?
Did we see a poo do?
What?
I don't even know what a poo do is.
I saw a zebra do poo.
Pass.
So we've just got to one that we haven't seen yet, and it's the Kirk's Dick Dick, and we're here, and they're 47. So we're gonna go and see those. What else is on there? We saw the
zebras.
We
saw wetland avery. We don't care. Monkeys. We saw. Greater 100 on
we
it.
Just
we just
saw
went past camels.
We saw him over there.
We saw him
stick his nose over.
Yeah, because they were next to
so
the
so maybe we go
one.
Back. The onagers. The yeah. Onagers were the donkey looking
things.
Oh, yeah,
they things. Were together.
So maybe we go back to those. Where are they? What
and
number?
And then cheetahs we haven't seen, actually.
Does that say 52? So they are over yeah. Here.
And we haven't seen the cheetah either. So we
no.
Can do those in one go.
Yeah. Okay, and then elephants we saw, but we'll go and see again.
And then there's an Asian aquarium.
Which we'll do last if we have time. And we did everything in the orange thing, in the purple thing, because you have to go all the way around.
Oh, so it's part of the elephants bit.
Yeah, and then the gift shop.
You have to leave to get to it.
Do you?
Yeah, because look, that's the entrance.
Oh, yeah.
And that's the coffee shop and the kitchen that we just went for a wazin.
Yeah, so if you ever want to come to do anything for free, you can come and do the elephants of the Asian forest.
Yeah, and it's got the Asian aquarium inside.
And the aquarium, yeah.
And guest services.
And you can see the elephants
from
outside
this side,
as
yeah.
Well. Cool. Right, let's go and do the dick dicks.
Because
I thought I saw dick dicks, but they weren't dick dicks, were they?
No.
Sad about it.
I thought they were. It was yeah, I can't.
Public bridle way through Chester Zoo. Wow.
Oh no.
That's what that is.
Oh, right.
Okay. Help me up. I'm sat. Oh. We're headed back this way, where the capybara is. And look, we're lucky this time, there's a capybara.
A big lad.
He's a big lad. I think there's some people stood up there as well, so you might see the tapirs.
Yeah, the anteaters.
Oh, there were, yeah, Jack, you're right, there is two. There's one. There's one here. And there's one here.
Yes.
Oh no, I don't think you can see. Oh, they got down. There's some zebras making babies over there.
He was fully riding her, like.
I think they'd heard the noise.
To the left.
To the right of the really tall grass on the left of the tree. Are you sure? Oh, he's there! There's no way you can see him on the screen.
Nope.
I'm proud of
spotting. I can't see the tree. So these tall bits of leaves here, then there's a tree, and the dick is
like that,
in the middle.
That's so cute.
Oh my god, good luck! Good spot.
Thank you.
Never seen a horse animal resist the...
It's because it's a zebra and it lives in the wild and no one does that to it.
So it's well worth the walk because we came around the corner and it's dinner time. So he's eating. Hello.
I hope he sprints away just so we can see him like...
Run, yeah. That would be cool.
That's a bank. I'd hate to see the full size of one.
Oh, yes, there's people looking at you. Gorgeous.
I've never seen a cat resist the puss puss puss. Oh, but wait, he's a wild cat, and nobody in the wild puss puss pusses at him.
Psst, 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 psst. Got another shot of the cheetah. All these kids running. He's enjoying it.
Imagine if he was sat on the chair next to Dad. Oh, there's not enough rugby.
Bye.
Oh, there's another one. That
is. There is another one. On the top of the hill.
Oh yeah, there's another one.
Oh, still no camel, but this is the onagers that I've been watching in the latest episode of the Secret Life of the Zoo.
They look like a wild ass.
They look like donkeys, but they're more closely related to horses. Aren't they cute? Still no camel. The camel was like sticking his head over.
We might see it if we walk over the bridge again.
Yeah. Well, we've got to go that way to go home now, haven't we?
Indeed. We have 25 minutes until it shuts.
Yeah, we
and
should probably.
I think we've seen everything, so.
Yeah, we'll make our way to the gift shop.
We spent too much time in the first section.
Yeah, we did.
But
oh,
we're
well.
Good.
We've enjoyed ourselves.
The first section had good animals, at least.
What has been your favourite animal that you have seen today?
Still the red pandas.
Still the red pandas. Their faces are so cute. I can't decide what my favourite has been.
We saw a dick.
We saw the dick.
You won't have seen it because the camera's terrible. Not because the camera's terrible, but because...
Because the dick is the size of a Jack Russell.
And was very
and it was at the back of the enclosure. Can we see the camel?
No.
Even less than we could see
there.
Before. There you go, that's what it looks like. Oh, I can see it, I can see it.
Where?
Look, here. There's the camel. I'm funny. Let's go home then.
I thought you could see it in the viewfinder.
No.
The person who has actually found the camel.
He's
not this actual idiot.
He's actually found the camel. This is where it was this morning.
Oh my god, there's a squirrel.
Yes. That's where it was this morning. There we go. Here's the elephant. Here he is, look. He's an Asian elephant. So they've got tiny ears, rather than the African elephants that have got big ears. Without looking at the thing, why do Asian elephants have little ears and African elephants have big ears?
The heat. Versus the humidity, probably.
No, it's just because they use their ears as fans, and in Africa it's hotter than in Asia.
Yeah, that's what I said. The heat.
Oh, that's not what you meant.
Yes, it is.
It's not. It's like the baby.
That doesn't look like a baby.
That looks like a small bambino.
It's a big one
over
here.
Oh my gosh! Yeah, let's go there.
Raining itself in hay.
Yeah. I could hear one over here. There's one over there as well. A good way to end. There's one over there as well in the back. So beautiful. Have you got it? She can't get what she wants. She's nearly there. There we go. Pull it. Pull it. Yay. Well, and book for more. It would be rude to come to Chester Zoo and not purchase our favourite animal, or your favourite animal. I have a new friend. I wish you could feel our soft ears. Hi! And that's the end of our vlog. Thank you. Bye, Panda. Bye, Jack. Bye, Chester Zoo.
Still gotta find a car. This might take an hour.
Oh well, we're out now. It's been the best summer ever. Wheels away, surfing shades, the best summer ever.